rozdával lístky za špatně parkování.
Helen, nechci žádný potíže. Prostě mě nechte dělat svou práci.
Desperate. We are starving.
City has gone to hell.
Be quiet. Let me talk to you.
Whatever you want, I can get. Cheap, high quality.
Welcome, welcome.
Nice gear you've got here.
All high-end. And you look like you know high-end. Which biotech did your job? Not Isolé. They don't come in black.
You try this on all your customers?
Just the ones made of carbon fiber. As one enthusiast to another, you can tell me.
Gonna have to disappoint you.
Maybe you can make it up to me. You look like the kind of man who might have access to breach software.
That stuff's illegal.
Come on, man, don't play around. You know why it's illegal. You know the world governments don't want us to find out their dirty secrets. But we will, and you can help us. Be part of the revolution. Anyway, just think about it. All the details are in the computer. Want to have a look? To sell or to buy?
Sure.
Great. Go ahead. That's awesome.
Thank you.
You came to Prague to browse?
Some other time.
Don't wait for planned obsolescence.
This is Elizica, sir. Reporting to you, live.
Over here, friend. I have what you need.
Over there. You in?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Thank you.
Because you are always watching.
Didn't think I would see you again, except on the security footage. You came to Prague to browse?
Some other time.
Don't wait for planned obsolescence.
So, talk about it later then.
You interested in some hacking software, maybe?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Granted.
No good. No good. Don't hurt me, please.
Just leave me alone.
Granted. Initiated. Access granted.
Get away from me.
Problems already.
Parada and stay quiet.
I have found you. Now you must find me, Adam. Please, help.
Help!
Umíte česky? Pomůžete mi? Já se ztratila.
Nechte mě bejt. Mám už plný zuby toho, jak se mě pořád někdo ptá, kam jdu a s kým se bavím. S nikým už nemluvím.
I've got it all here. Anything. Cheap, expensive, imported, export, whatever. Ugh, why am I wasting my time with you? You ogs never spend.
Initiated. Access granted. program initiated. Access granted.
What's going on?
Ty vypadáš, jakože máš víc než dost, brácho.
Here comes the big shot.
This is going to be good.
Or why not?
It is nice, isn't it?
Sorry?
The view. The water. I like to come here when it's quiet and listen to the waves.
Nemám čas.
Seraph, I found Orlov. He's dead.
What? Are you sure it's him?
Well, technically, I never met him before. I did, however, meet a doctor who looks just like him in Alaska. In that clinic I told you about? His name then was McFadden.
Christ, Adam, what exactly happened to you in that clinic?
I don't know. I was in the coma ward. It was run by the World Health Organization. Facility 451. Can you dig into it?
Of course.
I'm gonna search this body and the apartment. Maybe there's something I missed the first time.
Access granted. Thank you.
Against that kind of team.
Good luck finding the people who hacked us. Hopefully it will turn out to be nothing. Nice talking to you, Jensen. For a change.
Can't believe a word they say.
Hey, Adam. I heard about Rucker. That's terrible, Adam. He was our standard bearer. What direction will the movement take now?
I don't know. I spoke to Miller as he was leaving. He told me he was going to Gollum City to talk to the state police.
Damn, I hope he has better luck than you and Smiley did. Because if you think that Prague is bad now, imagine what'll happen if reaction to Rucker's death gets violent.
I'd rather not.
Yeah, FUBAR is what'll happen. What a week. And meanwhile, I'm going crazy waiting for Dr. Ozen to get back to me with my test results.
How did it go with Dr. Ozen? She ran some tests?
I swear to God, Adam, These tests they give me are more stressful than being in the field. When I'm out there, I have immediate feedback every second. When you're doing these tests, they just stare at you and take notes. I don't like it.
Nobody does. When do you get the results?
Dr. Ozen didn't say. I don't know, hopefully in a day or two.
Try and stay positive.
Always.
So what do you think of our new doctor?
What do you mean?
I just wonder what she's really doing here.
Things are heating up here in Prague. We can use all the help we can get. I'd be worried if Interpol didn't send a psychologist. Besides, I spoke to her for an hour. I like her.
Just seems suspicious to me, that's all. We've never needed a psychologist before. Who's she watching?
Come on, Adam. You keep talking like that, and Chang's gonna change all the locks again. There are 87 agents in Prague, and I just finished handing out the new keycards.
I should get going.
Okay. Talk to you later.
Oh, hey. Adam, what's going on?
Miller sent me to...
check on my progress? Really? I said it would be done when it's done. You can't rush these things, Adam. Excellence takes time.
Right. So...
well, I was right. Am I good or am I good?
What did you find?
Oh, just some isolated fragments from what looks like bomb's timing mechanism. And get this, it's a Stanek.
Stanek? The bomb's timing mechanism was a wristwatch?
Well, to address your incredulous tone, a mechanical timing mechanism is not as silly as it sounds. Security scanners can detect anything with a suspicious electronic circuit, so using a low-tech solution is really clever.
Stanek watches are custom-made, locally. I think I'll pay the shop a visit.
It's probably closed. Let's see if I can find you a second option. Got it. Nomad Stanek, founder and owner of the store, lives in the Davnia Vod district near Pilgrim Station. That's Putnik Nadraje in Czech, I think. Building number 96, second floor.
Thanks, I'll check it out.
Great, let me know how it goes. I'll look into Stanek's records, see if there's anything germane to the case. Call me if you find something.